Hello everyone, this is Dry, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. Last time, we were in the underground, doing some stuff. Looking for Pokemon and getting gemstones and all that stuff. Let's play Gardenia today. This is why I didn't do enough multiverses, because the controller is about to die and I gotta go find the plug to charge it, so that's why I'm not doing all that quickly, but we have Gardenia to fight. I would recommend having, like, a flying type like Sky High immediately ready for battle. Yeah, I guess this is the order of my team. Let's go. At my gym, no one gets to battle with the gym leader, me, until they've beaten all the other trainers. I'll be waiting for you in the back. Good luck, trainer. Yeah, unfortunately, we gotta deal with the shitty-ass fucking maze. And I will tell you, I do not like the maze. Yeah, I have to go around and find the trainers in this fucking maze. Don't worry, they all have grass types, so it shouldn't be too troublesome and worrisome. I think some of them have some Roselias, so unfortunately we do not know Wing Attack to help us, but hey, we're trying. Have to be fucking you were fucked from the beginning. Yeah, they give you hints. 1, 2. Fucking with no cards. Really? Come on. Are you fucking with me? Alright, I'm using a fucking paralyze heal. If you stun me while I'm using the paralyze heal, I will fucking lose it. Poison Fang, sorry if I found exhausted and tired. I'm just worried the TV's gonna glitch out while we play this. And so far it hasn't yet. I guess I am planning to get a new TV at some point. Not that's my pops. Okay. I don't wanna bother him. Honestly, I'm just glad, like, Yeah, I'm pretty good. All the way up here. Bulldoze, yo. Okay. Now get rid of fucking Serratech. We don't need it. Bulldoze is good. I did. What are you gonna do about it? And she appeared. You kept me waiting. I'm Eterna's gym leader, Gardenia. Gardenia. The grass type Pokemon master. When I first saw you, I was convinced you'd find your way to me. My hunch was right on the money. You have a winning aura about you. So anyway, this will be fun. Let's have our battle. Nice, disastrous. Let's go. Oh shit, they were given their fucking platinum teams? What the hell? Yeah, that's what I want. I want that. Oh, you have to be fucking kidding me. Yeah, this Pokemon trainer needs to fuck off. sick. Or she had a fucking citrus berry. You are cornered. You bitch. If you use another fucking super potion, I'm gonna lose it. Fucking... Not a good time. Wish I had some DP ups. Cause the bitch kept healing. Luckily, you fucking used all your goddamn potions. We're done. Oh, it's over. Life Dew is actually pretty good. Amazing. You're very good, aren't you? I might have said it before, but you're really tough. Wasn't it hard for you to raise your Pokemon to be so good? I guess that's a measure of how much love you love your Pokemon. In recognition of that, I proudly grant you this. There's our second gym badge. Force badge, hit and move cut abilities and Pokedex. You'll train and obey up to level 30. Also got something else for you. What's it got for me? Grass God. Heavier the Pokemon is, the more damage this move will cause. Alright, we beat Gardenia. Next time, on Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. We'll go back to some areas to learn how to use Cut. And we'll see what else we can do. Alright. So I will see you guys later. Peace, stay crispy.